taxpayer-funded benefits to illegals.
That skyrocketing cost under Obamacare.
For 28 years, you refused to vote for a Republican.
You contributed to and campaigned for Barbara Boxer.
Like Boxer, Whitman supports taxpayer-funded abortion.
Whitman even supported a disastrous bank bailout.
After all, didn't you deserve a Republican?